I analyze the silence. And I say, we play. Huh? It's serious, we play.
Yeah, yeah. Huh?
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
The other things.
You're welcome.
Things you would need to know.
Oh, I am activating again Achilles. Okay. I am moving one space forward.
Right. He's down.
Yes,
drunk.
He fell over, yes.
And I collect.
Okay, so he did two simple actions. Move and then claim the Omphalos.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah? So that's a normal it's an activate him. It does two simple moves. Two simple actions.
And I'm going to play again.
Play an action. So he plays an Art of War card to allow him to play again. So he still has to play. The Art of War card doesn't buy you the activation. Yeah. It just buys you the option to do the activation. So he still has to have the activation card for the second thing.
Okay.
So this is Medusa.
Okay. And I'm bringing a new lady to Leonidas.
New lady.
On my side, yes. More I'm ladies. The ladies guy.
Yeah. More ladies. Okay. Okay.
And I'm done.
And you're done. It's your file. Draw
card. I draw card.
Okay.
So.
So we have lots of that. Okay. So, it would seem.
What do you think? I don't know the game. So.
Well, we need to do. There's several things going on. One of them is, in order for us to win, we need to either kill one of their gods.
Yeah.
Or collect four Omphalos. So if they if he starts hoovering up the Omphalos.
Yeah. Then the gun is so far.
Well, it's not that far, because if you look at how many spaces, once you're on the table, it's one, two, three, and you're over here.
Ah. Yeah? And, this is
and if you run, okay. you, can, you can
If you
move
run,
up
you can
three.
Go further. So it depends on how far individuals move, because it says, you can see some of them move.
Oh, yeah.
Cerberus moves two.
So and Ares moves two.
Ares moves
so
two.
So you're very fast.
So you need to get people on the table. Okay. Yeah. So I think we need to get people on the table, because then you've got a chance to run around and do stuff. So I would say I would bring Ares on.
I play Ares.
Yeah.
Here. And
if you put I would put him in the middle.
Yeah.
Yes, I would put him there because we've got the big warrior and the little warrior and they look good together.
Okay.
I would stay or alternatively spend an Art of War card to buy two more cards.
Yes, I do this.
Then you would have more chance of having a Cerberus card for next turn.
After this.
So you play that.
And two cards.
And you get to take top two cards, yeah?
Yes, I'm a good player.
And you've got the two other cards that you needed.
Yeah. Excellent. Draw
a
card.
Turn. So he draws a card.
And when we have no card in
when
the
deck,
we
have no cards left,
you shuffle and discard and start again. Card. It's very simple.
There's slightly more complicated than that, because when someone runs out, you shuffle when you need to get a card and you haven't got any left.
Yeah.
You shuffle the deck, you take the cards you need, and then you take three more.
Okay.
Everybody else also, if they've got a cards left in their draw deck, takes all of those cards, and then shuffles their deck up.
Okay.
And then takes more cards from that. So it's a way of evening the playing field. If you have a very elite group with a small number of cards against something with lots of troops and lots of cards, it evens up that.
Okay.
Yeah. So, but anyway, when we get to that, we'll see it straight.
I'll play the hoplites.
Excuse me.
And they will deploy
girl and now guys.
They're holding hands. It's all right.
The party begins.
Put them in the same area. Yeah.
The party begins.
The party begins. Yeah. We just need Bacchus, I know. And this is where Bacchus could be really good. Brings the wine.
I'm done.
You're done? Mm-hmm. Okay, so it's me. So I take a card. And what are we going to do? Did I take a card? I did take a card. I'm going to... I'm going to bring on Zeus.
In a big thunder.
In a big thunder, absolutely. And bring him on there. And then I'm going to play.
I remember the planification of this video.
Art of
War. First, explain the rules, take a pause, and after playing, Okay, come on. Kill. I agree, kill.
Art of War card, to buy me a second action, and then I'm going to bring my Spartans on with Leonidas.
Mm-hmm.
I want people on the table because then I can start having choices about what I'm doing up here. Okay?
No, you play again?
No. Okay. I can only play two times.
Okay.
I can't buy a third action. Right. Yeah? Yeah. Even if I want to.
Some exercise before.
Yeah, that's right. I've got to, you know.
Benoit, cheers. It's your turn.
I draw
a card. Yes.
Very nice.
Oh, Achilles again.
Right?
This time.
So he's got four cards to activate Achilles in his deck, and this is the third of them. So
exactly.
He's going to run out of things he can do, so he'll probably scamper back to the skirts of his friends
over
there. Yeah,
sounds a very good idea.
With the Omphalos, so that they can...
Chicken.
So I'm guessing this is a run action.
Chicken.
Exactly, I'm
it's
running.
A run action, so it's a special action, which is his movement, which
so
is one.
I'm joining
plus
the party.
Yeah. So he goes back to the big party over there.
And I'm bringing a present.
And bringing the present of the glowy gems.
Yeah. So okay. Now...
Don't touch the girl.
The gem is free.
So the gem.
Oh,
is
you could have it on your base, and I could still absorb it.
Yep.
But yeah, that's true.
So we might as well leave it on the base.
Yes.
But no. But the thing is, if I activate Achilles later on, I think it's more relevant for me to leave it where it is instead of.
Yes, but you could drop it as you activate him. So you leave it on his base.
Stays there. Right. Achilles is carrying this. When one of the other special actions you have available, these sort of double actions, as it were, only gods can do this, but they can absorb Omphalos.
Okay.
So they can absorb it if it's in the same area, as long as it's not on an enemy model. If their own models are carrying it, they can absorb it. If it's just on the floor, they can absorb it. Mm-hmm. But that's how you get the Omphalos. It's a special action for a god. Okay.
And I think I'm not done.
You're not done. So another Art of War card.
Yes. So
buys. What are we going to buy with it?
I will play a second unit.
A second unit. And this is the centaurs.
I bring the centaurs to the table.
Okay.
Here they are.
So it's one unit. Okay.
And I'm done.
And you're done?
Okay, it's my turn.
Yes.
It's time to fight.
Draw a card?
Yeah.
There are a lot of them cowering over, deployed over there.
Yeah. Oh, it's time to introduce
the dogs. So is he going with his friends?
Cerberus. Hop. And he come, I think.
Where the dogs?
Here.
With the dogs? With his
friends?
Yeah. Let's move some of these out of the way.
He's huge.
He's big, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think it's time to draw some cards to...
You want to draw more cards?
Yeah.
Sure.
I play this.
Yeah. So you buy two more cards?
Yes.
Okay.
So if I play this, he moves two...
Normally, when he's... As I said, because there's simple actions and special actions. So special action is to move on to the table.
Okay.
So that's your whole go.
Okay.
Normally, he would move two spaces.
Yeah. So if I play now, again,
if you play again, he would move two, yes, from here.
So.
But you'd have
to play three if he ran.
Or three if he ran. You would have to play an Art of War card to allow you a second
one
action.
One and two.
Yes.
And three here.
Potentially, yes.
And it's good because it protects the zone.
Absolutely, yes.
He's somebody that is... dangerous to go and argue with.
you see
also,
the mouse.
The other thing is that there are special rules that these models have. One of them is block.
Okay.
Now, block is important because if a model has block, then an enemy model cannot leave the same area.
Okay. So
unless they also have block.
So I introduce another guys.
You can, but you have to pay an Art of War card to be able to do it.
Oh no.
Yeah.
So you want
Okay. Stay, stop there. Okay.
I don't like that, but I stay.
Yeah. I think this is. You always have more things you want to spend your Art of War cards on.
Okay.
Than you have Art of War cards.
Mm. Yes.
So you always have
But if I buy
one Art of War card and five things you want to do.
Okay.
That's normal. That's the fun though. That's working out what to do with the Art of War cards.
It's my turn.
So it's Leo's
I draw
turn.
A card. I'm going to spend one Art of War card to draw two cards. And now I'm going to play Athena. And I'm going to play two Art of War cards to activate her strategist power.
Gods have special powers, some of which are cost Art of War cards.
Okay.
So in this particular
the price
case,
is here, you
yes,
see?
The price is on the dial. So this special one here, you can see this little chevrons here, the lambdas, the same as this symbol here. This, so she gets three when she starts the game, and it costs, every time she uses this power, it costs
two. Okay.
It's so very good, though, because what it does is it lets her activate a total of three things.
So including
two,
her.
Including her. So two more.
So I get first to go in, my deck, and I will search for three cards that I add to my hand.
So she gets to go in the deck, pick cards that she wants, pulls them into her hand, and then gets to activate with other things. But this isn't her action either. Is it? This isn't her action.
She has to act first, yes.
She's got her action as well.
This is the problem when you play strategy.
I know, you have
think.
To think. You have to think. So Athena has her turn, but the strategist's ability enables her to bring on other people as well.
Okay.
So it's a very useful thing because it allows you to go into your deck, pick the ones you want, and then activate with them, but it costs two. It's quite expensive.
Okay,
yes. Two and three.
But we can rush him then, that's fine. If we rush him, then
okay.
That's only
fair. I've chosen my three cards.
That's
so
right, and because he's looked through the deck, he has to shuffle his deck.
Okay.
All right,
it was interesting. I was playing with some guys who play a lot of limited edition, limited run card games, you know, and also limited, not collectible thingies, but I can't remember what they call them now. Anyway.
So I move her.
And they were just automatically. There's a lot of things that are the same kind of rules.
Yeah.
They automatically do this kind of thing. So you're.
I'll
going
move
to
her here.
Cower in the woods. Yeah.
Okay. Then that's my first action.
That's
my
first
second
action.
Simple
okay.
action would be to attack. I have an owl that can attack up to two areas, two zones, but no one is in my
range.
So I will just do nothing else but move
so
here.
So one simple action, okay?
Okay, so I've finished. I'm finished with her activation, and I need.
Cool.
Now I can do up to two other activations.
Okay, so just to point out, the special power that you bought with the Art of War cards doesn't count as as one of the simple actions. That's on top of it.
Yes.
Yep. So.
Now I will play the hoplites.
Uh-huh.
So the hoplites are here, and I can do an activation. So what I will do is run with them.
Okay.
So that's a special activation.
Yep.
So instead of moving one, they move two.
Okay.
They move one here and one here. I wish I could claim an omphalos, but because it's a special action, I
can't because you've not got another simple action.
So they are done.
Yep.
And my third activation will be, I will play the Amazons. They are here. They will run. They go one here and one here. So just like the hoplites, they are now in the forest.
Okay.
They cannot claim the omphalos, but they are just here. And I'm done.
Okay.
Okay, my turn. I draw a card.
The bad thing about what I just did is that Achilles had brought me an omphalos, and I cannot.
And he now just walked away from it.
Yes, which is
that's just
not very clever.
Yeah, but I can still deploy my god on this area.
On that area.
Yes, and then use
It's not that bad. I think
it's not that bad.
Okay,
because I wanted her to be here. So that she's close enough to the others.
At the moment, we can consider...
Blah, 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 fine. Okay, here we go. What do you think about this one? The dress is good. Oh, it's a beauty for her.
Yeah, we like to congratulate ourselves.
Yeah, I understand that.
Okay, I'm going to play an Art of War card to buy two more cards.
That's clever.
Tremble. Shake.
Then, because we're no longer just demonstrating.
Okay. Yeah. It's not a real game party. It's not a real game. It's just to.
I'm going to play Zeus.
Yeah.
And he's going to show people what these upstart.
The ultra violence. Ultra violence.
Ultra violence. Yeah. Oh, no way.
It's now.
He is going to move there. And. He has, normally, he has a range of zero, So he can't do
a normal attack
because there's nobody in the same zone. And I could move there I could run and move here as well.
No, you wouldn't run. Just his normal movement is 2.
Oh, sorry, his normal movement is 2.
Up to 2.
So I could move up to 2, and it's quite tempting to do that. I might do that because that might, you see, if it may draw them in. They can come and attack me if they want, but that might well draw them in. So I think what I'll do is I'll go up here. That's my normal movement. Yeah. Hmm? I can't absorb the Omphalos because that's a special action, so that would take my whole turn. But I might as well pick it up because I can't attack anybody anyway.
Okay.
So I might as well pick it up. That means that nobody else can come and steal it from me.
Okay.
On the other hand, I have two Art of War cards that say he's going to throw some lightning bolts about.
So you cannot pick up the gem.
Why not?
Because that would be your second simple action.
Oh, is it a simple action to use that?
Yeah, because the bolt is replacing the attack.
So. Oh, sorry. Okay, so I won't pick up that. I will just fry Athena instead.
Well, let's try. You could try to fry me, but you don't see me. Because, you know, I'm...
You're in the next zone, I thought I could see you.
Oh, that. You can... Yes, but Athena is in a different zone.
Oh, she's in a different zone?
Yes.
Yeah. You see here.
I thought she was in a different zone. Oh,
clever.
Oh, right. I thought she was in the same zone.
I'm screening Athena with my troops.
Right. I thought you were screening her in the same zone.
No.
Okay. All right. Well, now this is expensive. I might not do that. I thought I was going to get 2 units in one go because the lightning bolt targets everybody in the same area.
Yeah. So it's not as interesting to do that in that case.
Not so good. In that case, I don't say I didn't.
So you can claim your Omphalos if you want.
Okay. I won't do that. Sorry. I won't do that. I won't waste that on. I'll just stop them from bunching up.
Okay. Do you claim the Omphalos?
I'll claim the Omphalos. Yeah.
Okay.
I'll go up there anyway because I'm brave.
2 strategy. This guy and stay.
Yeah, you could do that. You could do that. In which case, I'm just going to stay.
Give me a limonade, please. You know this girl? No.
I think what I'll do instead of that, I will play one Art of War card to do a second action, and I will bring Heracles onto the table, and I will bring him on here.
In the forest.
No, here, with the dogs.
Yes.
Okay.
Let's make up.
My turn, I draw. I fetch a card.
Right, so instead of taking 2 cards off the top of the deck, he's paying an Art of War card to go through the deck, pick one he wants.
Okay.
And add it to his hand.
I don't like this smile.
So this is obviously cunning tricks and plans.
Yeah,
and
he make telepathy with Leonidas, I see.
I know what
that's
he's going to do.
Not fair, you see.
Yeah?
Telepathy is not fair, is it?
Yeah, no.
Sorry, Jake, but it was a bit too tempting.
Okay, so you're going to kill me in one go?
So I activate Medusa. And Medusa can move by 2 spaces.
1, 2.
So.
Okay.
Right.
Okay. Good. No, it's a good demonstration of Medusa. I like Medusa.
And I am using her special power.
Like I said, I was going out in the room.
The special power is petrification.
Yep.
This costs two Art of War.
2 Art of War. So this is 3 Art of War. It's cost Benoit to do this altogether. Yeah. This cost him 1 to find the card, 1 to find the card, and then 2 to do it.
And now my hand is empty. But
now, okay. So Benoit has no cards left. So,
but
petrification is nasty.
Yeah.
If you were in the same zone, troops are just dead.
Okay.
Like that.
Oh, cool. Nice play.
Because I'm a god, it's just kind of annoying.
Okay.
It's very annoying, actually. But it means that I'm in order.
You turned to stone?
I'm turned to stone just a little bit. So this means that I'm not going to be able to have a normal turn, so I'm going to have to spend cards, an Art of War card and an activation card to remove the being turned to stone to get back in. So it's kind of limiting for the moment.
It's not a good news.
No, and not good news.
Attack.
Not a good news. But now he's still got no cards left.
So in the game, there will be a token to...
That's right. There'll be a token, a petrification token, and the Medusa has a limited number. She's only got 4 of them, so she can't just...
And her petrification...
I'm not done yet.
Her petrification power doesn't replace the attack, so she... it's a...
Because she paid that extra.
Yeah. And okay. So she can attack. She can petrify, and then attack.
How do we know that it doesn't?
Because you have a special icon on the power. Look at her, the icon of her petrification power.
Sure. The reason why I'm a little confused about the tokens is the rules I'm playing with aren't finely laid out rules. They haven't got the pretty pictures. They've got insert icon here.
Yeah.
Everywhere. So
you're rolling dice.
I know the icon. There are icons.
He's going to roll dice.
So roll dice. Right. So the dice. We haven't talked about the dice yet.
Yeah.
Now the dice are six-sided dice that are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blank.
Give me one.
Yep. They're 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blank. So it's like a normal dice, except it's missing the six.
Okay.
So when you roll dice, you keep the... Each dice is read separately. And if you remember, you said you roll the number of attack dice that is on your stat card. So how many does Medusa have?
Five.
Five. So Medusa has five dice, and she's attacking Zeus, who has a defense of 9.
But the thing is, I have a Harry ability.
But Medusa has a Harry ability.
Yes.
Which means she's really called Harry.
Yep.
I can't remember. Is the Harry ability the one that knocks me down by one?
Yes.
Yes. So I have start with 9. The ability gives me 8. So Benoit needs to roll 8s on his dice.
Okay.
It's going to be challenging. He's very good, but it might be a challenge. So we'll see how he does. So roll some dice. Okay. An excellent example there. So... If we put these over here without turning them over, this is what he rolled. So when you roll the dice, a blank is discarded unless you have a special rule that uses them. Any 5, you will roll again and add to that total.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So the 5 is potentially the way you're going to get to an 8.
Okay.
Yeah? By rolling again and adding on top.
Okay.
The other dice, we'll put that to one side. The other dice, you can use any dice. You can discard any dice, regardless of the number, to add 1 to a different dice. So he can discard that one to turn that one into a 5, which is what I expect he would do.
Sure.
Yeah. So this one's gone, but that one's now a 5 and will roll again.
Okay.
Yeah. He can keep this spare one to add to the second ones when they roll again. Yeah.
Okay.
So I'll give these back to Benoit.
Thank you.
He rolls these again, so he's got 5 and he needs 8.
Oh,
okay. So he has rolled that. So I keep this
separate.
This
is discarded.
So
yes.
This is discarded. This so 5 plus a blank, the blank kills the 5. Yep. So okay. That's gone. 5 plus a 1 is 6. Add this. This adds makes any dice 1 more, so that makes it 7. And that's gone. But 7 still isn't 8. So he hasn't equaled my defense, so he's not done any damage.
Okay.
So even as a
statue, and
even as a statue, Zeus is more powerful.
Only your feet.
Only my feet, obviously. Yeah. Just out of lightning.
Or your right hand to slap face. Okay.
So.
And I'm done.
Where is my card? Here.
So draw a card.
Such a pity. An attempt at first blood.
It's such a pity, yeah.
It's such a pity.
So it's time to break his neck.
It's time to break his neck. So yes,
this is
they started to come into range now.
So I have a lot of cards.
You have a lot of cards. Yes, you've done very well.
Atlanta is here, so.
Okay, she's off the table. So is there anything you want to do with what's on the table?
I just want to beat the girl.
So you've got 1, 2, 3 spaces away.
One, two, three.
It's 3 to either of those units. Yeah?
Or
so he's in the
one, two. Yes.
Oh, 1, 2.
1, 2.
Absolutely, yes.
Oh, yes.
Oh.
So, sorry.
It's Medusa for lunch. Excellent.
I make
snake sandwich.
1 and 2.
1 and 2.
Mm, the fish.
And it's a good move because he's a guard.
He's a guard.
He can protect Zeus.
That's right.
So now I move 2.
You move 2, absolutely. That's a short action, simple action.
Yeah.
It's 2. And bite.
Yes.
Is another simple action. No,
I don't need card.
No.
I just need dice.
You bought the action. And so you're going to bite.
This is
bite,
8 dice.
8 dice, yes.
8.
Three,
8
six,
dice.
7, 8.
Yeah,
8
you know,
dice.
8.
You've got lots of.
Okay.
Yeah, you've got. Yes.
You understand this? 8. It's a French humor.
Yes.
So.
It's all right.
And you need to roll, what's her defense?
Seven.
So,
So, and nothing in these is.
I can project her.
Yeah. Okay, well, this is interesting because keep this for one moment.
Okay.
So, the special rules that Cerberus has are Guardian, Mighty Throw, and Blocker. Guardian means that if somebody attacks another friendly model in your zone, you can choose to take the damage on Cerberus instead. Okay. So if somebody now comes in and attacks Zeus, Cerberus could take the damage, so Zeus is protected by
Cerberus. It's nice for you.
It's a guard dog.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Mighty Throw is what enables you to throw people around.
Okay.
Then you use that by spending blank dice when you...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so you can use the blank dice for something. This is Mighty Throw. Now, you may or may not want to throw her out of here because you may want to just kill her where you are.
Yeah.
Because the other thing that is Blocker, that means that anybody who hasn't got block can't leave an area.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
So she's pinned.
So she's pinned. So she hasn't got block. Yeah. So you could probably, you could choose to throw her away with the dice.
Yeah.
But you probably better not spending Mighty Blow.
Or maybe you could throw her here.
Or you could throw her there.
Yeah.
Could throw her there.
Oh, yeah. To.
And then we can.
Yeah.
Yes, but she's pinned as a...
But she's pinned as she is where she is.
They had it blocked later.
I prefer block because it's the suggestion of the adversary. I don't know the
opponent.
Yeah. But before we worry about... I mean, can we decide whether we do this when we
after,
see no damage?
After the damage.
Okay. So we do the damage first anyway.
Okay. So
this is an option. This is a thing to consider. Yeah.
I understand.
So you've got the fives will roll up anyway. So they're good.
Okay.
Yeah.
This to change...
Now we needed... What did we need?
Seven.
Okay, we need
seven. I changed this in five.
If
I understand.
Yes, that's right, yes.
Okay.
And you could change that one to five as well.
Yeah.
Or you could keep them as
and,
plus
and that means
ones,
you have four dice and you need two or better on each one.
Okay.
Yeah? Or you could keep the spares.
No.
Okay.
Brutality.
Okay, brutality. Okay, so
I have five.
You have
four
dice.
Seven.
You only need two or better. So a blank or a one misses and a two or more is a hit.
Okay, magic, black magic.
Yeah, okay. So.
Oh, good.
Right?
So this blank is
gone.
Okay,
it's gone. It's only one's. Mighty Throw only works with blanks on the first go. So that is three hits. This is a nine and an eight and an eight. She has a defense of seven. You only need to get equal. So that's three damage.
That's a big.
Benoit balance. Knocks her down by three. So she started with.
Seven.
Started with seven, she's now only got four.
Welcome in the real world.
Thank you.
So, now, do you throw her or not? The question here is also, do you want to do another action? Because this is your first action.
Yeah.
So if you wanted
you
could throw her and then spend another a card, if you had an Art of War card,
yeah.
I don't know, spend an Art of War card and then do something else. So you could spend an art of, if you threw her here, and spent an Art of War card and moved Ares onto her.
Well, Ares can get to her even where she is, because Ares moves too.
I know, but does Ares want to be in the same place? Do we want to have all our gods?
It's a good idea, I think.
Yeah.
I spend, and you move here.
Yes.
Yeah. Well,
here or here?
Either. Here she will get a bonus in close combat attacks. Here she won't.
Here she won't. So throw her here, yeah?
It's good. I think it's good.
Throw her there. Oops.
Yeah.
So she's damaged and now thrown. So we then spend an Art of War card to allow you to do the second action.
Yeah.
And Ares.
You play Ares.
Play Ares.
Yes. Here.
Yep. And he goes in.
Here.
And yes. And he goes in.
Hello.
And naturally, Ares being
Ares. You see
Ares,
my dog? I have a little dog. Nice dog.
Yeah, nice dog. Yeah.
So Ares
is standing at the back going, fetch.
Okay, I'm sorry, it's not against you.
But now my defense is only six.
Okay.
This is interesting because when you turn the dial, the stats change as your life drops. So now the defense is only six.
Okay, so I have eight and as a what? Eight.
So Ares has eight dice.
And
he has, what's his abilities he's got? He's got
Mighty Throw,
Initiative and Blocker. We haven't done counterattacks.
I have no card.
okay, let's forget it. Okay.
If I card, the counterattack.
Anyway, I was thrown away, so I could not counterattack.
No, in this case.
Oh. Yeah. Ah, yeah, yeah, in this case, okay.
We should, according to the rules, you should declare that at the beginning. So, but you can't, that's, so it doesn't matter.
I have a 5. If I understand the rules, I take the 1, it's a 5.
Yeah.
I take the 1, it's a 5.
Yep.
Okay.
Now, because you only need 6,
yeah,
you could use that to add to this to make 6, which means it's an automatic hit. That to add to that to make 6, which means it's a second automatic hit, and then roll that.
Okay.
Yeah? Because
you like this move. Okay. 6, 6, and?
I love it. I definitely love it.
So that's two hits.
I have 1 for the...
You have 1 for Mighty Throat. Now,
you need 2 for monsters.
You need 2 for monsters, and 1 for troops, and 2 for monsters and guards.
Okay. So you take 2?
You take 2 more damage.
So she's down 2.
So she's down
2.
To 2.
To 2. Okay.
And he's block.
But he has block as well, which means she can't get away from him either.
No.
So she's into rubble.
It's okay?
I think it's okay.
it was a good turn.
Yes. It was a good turn for
Thank you.
So yes, it's, you know, just
my turn.
Back to you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so.
What come in hell?
I'm going
to
do...
Well, he's the doorkeeper for hell, isn't he? Yeah. Like, welcome to hell, in you go.
I'm going to do the same thing as last turn. I'm playing Athena and 2 out of war cards.
Right, so this means he gets to go through the deck to find the cards he wants, add them to his hand, and then he gets to activate Athena and 2 other things. This is Athena's party trick.
Yeah, yeah. It's simple. The rule is very simple.
Yeah. But you can see that although the individual rules are very simple.
I understand now when you search on a deck, etc.
And even now you think you're looking back when we chose the models, with this one, with that one, and so when we're playing, when you know how to, you know, he's got blocker, he's got mighty throw, he can throw it to this one, You can start to see where, and we're just talking now because there's a smell of gears burning and brain cells being sacrificed.
So she's moving here.
She's moving over there with her hoplites.
And then she will throw her owl in this area.
Okay. Mm.
Okay.
So the owl.
You're welcome.
So the owl attacks.
The line of sight. Yes. The line of sight is. We haven't got the line of sight. There will be in the final version a dot in the center of each of the areas, and the line of sight is center of area to center of area. It's very straightforward. But if you look at the area we have here, the center is about here. Center of
about here.
That one is about there. So it looks like we'd have a line of sight. If the center was here, then it would go through the forest, and the forest would block line of sight.
Exactly.
Okay. Yes.
It's pretty straightforward. And Zeus is just having a trouble being a statue. It's not really his natural thing.
Yeah. So the owl will have an attack of 4 dice, and it will attack all the enemy units in the zone. So in this zone, you have Zeus and Cerberus. Okay. So I get to choose which one I start with. I'm going to start by attacking Cerberus.
Okay.
So give me 4 dice. What is Cerberus' defense, Mr. Fall?
Hate.
Okay.
Oh. Again, hate.
Hate.
Hate, you need us.
Pure
hate.
Oh. That's a good roll.
That's a good roll. I will discard the 3 to get a 5.
Yeah, so
and now
three
I'm
fives.
Going to re-roll, and I need 3s.
You rolled 5, 5, 4, 3. So we discarded the 3 to make the 4 into a 5. So he now has 3 dice. Rolling on thieves. So, a 1, a blank,
shame.
And a 4. So, only 1 hit.
1 hit.
A 4
so
is a 9.
Cerberus loses 1 point.
Cerberus gets 1 worse.
And now, the owl attacks Zeus.
Okay.
But, if you wanted, you could say that instead of attacking Zeus, the attack goes on Cerberus. Because
Cerberus has Guardian.
You have Guardian.
Yes. Come on.
On Cerberus?
Yeah, come on.
So what is your defense? Is it still 8?
It's still 8. Still. Yep. So this is not bad.
Not too bad.
But so this is
so this
2 5.
Will turn this into 5. A 5, and this will turn this
so
into
now
a 5.
Leo has 2 fives. So you need 3 or better to cause damage. So,
Nasty owls.
Right, so that's two more damage.
Two more damage.
It's more effective than Medusa.
effective than Medusa, yeah.
It's okay.
Oh dear.
So my second action will be with the hoplite.
Okay. Because that was both of Medusa moved, Athena moved and then attacked.
Yeah.
The hoplite will move in this area here.
Okay, so they're going to join the Amazons.
Yes.
Okay.
And when they are enough, when they're more, four or more, they have a range of plus one, and it's written.
Oh, right, yes.
Here, you see, range and attack plus one if this troops contains at least four, is made of
yeah,
four.
Yeah, so we can see that in the overhead camera, wherever the overhead camera's gone. Yeah, this is range and melee and missile fire plus one range when the troops contain at least four hoplites. Okay. So they still contain at least four hoplites, so they've gone into this zone next to Zeus and Cerberus, and so they're going to attack.
So they're going to attack and they're targeting Zeus. Do you take, do you let the attack on Zeus or do you have it on Cerberus? Zeus their attack is three.
Zeus is strong.
Zeus can take a little bit.
Okay.
Fight Zeus.
So what is, they have an attack rating of three, plus one if the, the troop contains at least four hoplites, which is the case. So I have four dice.
Okay, here we go.
So what is Zeus' defense?
Nine.
That's tough.
Hurts.
Ooh. Oh, not for Leo, who rolled fives all over the place. So all he's going to keep those extra ones for the second roll.
And I need
so you need
threes.
To roll double ones, I think. Double one, this will be good. And blank. Oh, blank and a one!
Shame on you!
A blank and a one.
The blank is lost. But five, six, seven, eight. That's not enough.
Not enough.
They do nothing.
So good that we put it on.
Yeah, all
Zeus
right.
Zeus can take it.
Good to be us.
He can take it. He may be a statue, but he can take it.
Finally, the
Being
Amazons
really
are going
tough.
To play, and they are going to claim Anomphalos and then move. So they claim Anomphalos.
Give it to Athena.
Okay, I'm done.
Okay, it's your turn.
My turn.
Fight.
Take a card. Now, in order to unpetrify Zeus, I need to play an Art of War card and an activation card for Zeus, and that will be his turn.
Yes.
I can't do anything else at all with him in that turn. So, that's a bit like doing nothing, so that doesn't sound very exciting. So, I think I will play an Art of War card to take two more cards. And I just need to check the rules on Leonidas. So I have the ability to pull a unit along with me, don't I? And activate another unit? Activate a unit of troops?
A troop.
Leonidas.
A troop.
Just troops.
A troop in the area
in the area adjacent.
Yes. Leonidas or adjacent, yeah.
Okay, so what I think I will do.
And you also get plus one in defense and attack.
So I think what I will do is I will play Leonidas. Mm-hmm. And he will move into here. Okay. He's got a range of one, actually.
Yeah.
So he doesn't need to move into there. He can stay where he is and attack Medusa.
Yeah.
Which I think he will do. So he's going to attack Medusa from there. He's got a range of one, he's got a spear. So he has six dice.
And plus one because he's with the spot.
Plus one because, so that's troop morale, isn't it?
Yeah.
Where's that phalanx?
No, it's an ability. It's
phalanx.
Phalanx,
so
right?
When in your area you have a troop which is complete, you get plus one in attack and defense.
That's why he's hanging around with his buddies.
Okay, yeah. Five.
So. I need, what you got left now?
Five.
Five. Oops, I'll pick that one up later. So, one, how many wounds you got left?
Two.
Two. And he's dead.
He's dead.
Yep. It's much better in the French version because you get all the sound effects.
Yeah.
So, Leonidas has killed Medusa. Now I can't move after I fought because that's running away. So, tragically. So I will stay there, but my ability, which I think is free.
So you can fetch.
So at the end of the action, I may choose an allied troop in my zone, which is the Spartans. And I can search through my deck for an activation card for them, which I've got.
Yep.
I then reveal the card and add it to my hand.
To shuffle your deck.
I shuffle the deck. Yep. And so
now you can activate them without
using an
Art of
War
card.
And gaining +1 to attack, and so on. So I will activate them. Will I activate them now?
Oh, you don't have to.
I won't use them now because I'm going to leave them with Leonidas for next turn. Because if Medusa had survived, I would have attacked her.
Sure.
But as she didn't survive,
it's my turn.
Okay.
I draw one card.
Oh, one card. A lot of choice.
So I think.
So we have. I mean, we have a sort of.
If you don't play during your turn,
if
you don't activate, you draw a card.
Okay.
Yeah, so you end up with two cards.
Okay.
If you don't do anything else at all.
Okay, I think I will do nothing this turn. So I will draw one more card.
Okay.
It's my turn.
Yes.
So I take one card.
Should we play yet? Should we stop playing yet?
Yeah. So I just want to.
From saying, you know, people were thinking about this and treating it like a game, you've had this, you played this for 20 minutes and you're just straight into this. So what can we do? Where can we, which lungs can we remove now?
RS move to, yeah, RS is here.
Yep.
This is
it's a ruined spot. It doesn't affect your movement.
Okay.
It affects fighting.
Okay.
And
one, two, or three.
So it's time to take look.
You can move here and then here, you know, from here to
one,
here.
One, two.
You could get
here. Oh, it's the same here.
Yes.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Like I said, they've got because they aren't regular shapes, it makes the potential movement quite interesting.
I understand now why Benoit go like this, a drone.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Or,
I think we need
the
final version needs the edges a little more clear.
It will be.
I introduce this one, or I move to fight.
What do you think?
I want to fight.
There you go. Yeah.
There go. So
you play Ares.
So
always best to go on.
One, then two.
And then two into the forest there.
Yes. So with a plate.
Yes.
So
let me just tell you one thing with Ares.
He has a
frenzy power.
Yes. What is it?
Which is free. That means. Only Ares can do that. If you have the two Ares cards, activation cards, you can activate him twice.
Like this?
Yes. You could play two times. You attack, and then if you want, you can activate him again.
But what is more important, killing troops isn't really important.
Yeah?
Because they can be resurrected by the gods.
Yeah, yeah.
The gods can bring them back again.
Yes,
what you need to do is...
He has just moved, he can still attack.
No, but what I'm saying is that...
He could attack from here to the dog.
Yeah, to
he has a range of
one. He's got a range of one, so you can attack...
Yeah.
You can attack Athena.
Yes.
Yes, he could.
Yeah. It's better, yes.
Absolutely, much better to attack Athena.
Okay, so you have moved.
So you moved.
I move one,
and then you attack.
No, and you still attack. Yeah,
okay,
and then you can do it again.
Your move is two.
Two,
so you get to your short action is move, and then you still have a short action left, which is
attacking.
Attack. So you're attacking Athena.
So Athena, her defense is 8.
I broke the.
You broke the dog.
Yeah, with my
legs.
Sorry.
Oh no. Oh dear. Never mind. He'll just have to have a rest.
Okay.
Lie down.
He's dead. I don't like this dog. Okay.
My
defense is 8, but because I'm with a complete troop in my zone, ally troop, my defense is +1.
Okay.
And my attack is +1. So it's 9.
So have they got guardian or block?
No, they don't. So,
you could attack them as well, or instead, to make them less so that next time you attack Athena, but then she may just summon them back, so you just attack. So
okay, yes, you need to roll 9s.
Oh.
Don't forget these because you have Mighty Throw.
Yeah. You're worried.
And you've got two.
Yeah.
So okay. You can throw the god. So you could throw her.
So, 5, 5, 5.
So that gives you 3 5s?
Yes.
Okay.
Charles?
Yeah, you need 4 pluses on these. It's going to be difficult. But difficult isn't impossible for a man of your talents. Oh, maybe. Oh, so 9. You can make that 10, 11 if you want, but. Yeah,
so 9, okay. And then it won't the be enough one, to make me a second, so I lose 1 point.
And block.
And then you can
throw. You could throw her if you want, and if you throw her there,
throw.
Then you could spend your second action, and she's got no defense.
Okay.
Yeah.
I play
so
again.
So he plays to do that.
Because he's fainted.
Yeah, because
I
he can.
Understand this.
Yeah. And then
and attack again.
Yep.
Now I move and attack.
No, if no, you want to. You can move.
Oh, you can move.
Yeah, I prefer move.
Okay, yeah. So you
because now I'm blocked.
Now she's stuck.
She's stuck.
Now
because
this is
I don't
a,
have
this
blocker.
Is a classic way of killing Athena.
Yeah.
Is because she can't get away.
God, she's weak. So?
I have 8.
Now his defense is 8.
8.
8, 8, 8. In love. Look.
Okay, that's not enough because. But you don't need. But you don't want to throw her out. Now she's stuck. Now you've got her where you want her.
This.
So you could buy an automatic 8 if you wanted to make sure, or
like this.
Well, no, because that's 5, 6, 7, 8.
8. Okay, no.
So
no,
you
no,
could
no.
do that.
I won.
Or you could just roll these, and then you may be
use
able to bump
those
them up.
If you didn't.
And specific roll only one.
If you roll. No, you have to roll them both at the same time.
Oh, okay, okay.
If you wanted, if you wanted to make. One of them an automatic success, and then roll the other one.
Yeah.
That means that you need a 3 plus. You need a 3 plus.
Three plus is
but if you roll a blank, it
it's
bust.
I roll. I'm a gamer.
You roll. Okay. Yeah. But and this is what one, the interesting thing is that even after you've rolled, you have choices.
There's
different ways you can do it. And there's more and less risk. You
look
can.
This.
Okay. Okay. Double 4, 2 wounds.
All right. I'm down to 6.
And there is one more thing you can do if you have a one art
of war card.
Yes, you can do the Ares Wrath, which is.
You could do the Ares Wrath.
Ares Wrath is.
No, never mind.
Okay. Oh, well.
Okay.
Which would have been even more hitty.
Yeah. I'm down.
Because Ares being the god of war.
Okay.
Presumably he's not the god of war anymore. He used to be the god of war. It's on his CV. He used to be the god of war. Now he's one of these. So, poor dog. Right.
It's
so
the dice.
It's the dice.
The dice.
Big chunky dice. Yes.
The real one won't break because they will be in plastic. So
yeah.
Yes.
This one is resin. It's
this one. Yeah. These are resin models. So resin
it's my turn.
So you draw cards. You've now got 3 cards. That's starting to look like a hand.
Yeah.
Dangerously. So playing the centaurs to bring them from the back. So we got who we got this not on, so
okay. So they can move by 2 spaces.
2 spaces. Yep. 1, 2.
So I'm coming here.
Welcome.
And I'm attacking Zeus.
Attacking Zeus.
Do you let the centaurs attack Zeus?
Yes.
Or
yes,
do
yes.
you want Cerberus to take
the
hit?
Attack Zeus.
Okay.
It's okay.
Yeah, sure. So he needs 9s to hit me. He's got 4 dice. He's rolled 2 blanks.
Do you have Mighty Throw?
No.
No.
Centaurs. How is Centaurs? He's done it. He's done 1 damage. How are Centaurs going to do Mighty Throw? Be sensible. How are Centaurs going to pick up a god?
Your turn.
My turn. Don't be silly.
No, it's your turn.
It's my turn?
Yeah.
No, I fight just now.
Oh, sorry.
We must have got the turns muddled up.
Yeah,
so
I think...
You play? I think you play, but it's...
No.
This is what happens when we don't sit in the...
Yeah. We blah, 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 make jokes.
No, because as I said, when we sit
right
normally around a table,
yeah,
we would just go around a circle.
Yes,
it's much, much simpler.
I play right after you. So you
so that was Monsieur Fowl.
I play.
Yeah.
You play, but it's, normally it's Leo's turn.
It should have been Leo, not you.
Ah, sorry.
Okay.
So go back.
No, it's okay.
Okay.
Are you sure? Because I just played with Athena, right?
Yeah.
And attacked, and then it was Mr. Fowl. It should have been Jake instead.
This is what I said. Yeah, you should have played.
instead of Mr. Fal?
No.
No big mistake. Play, fight his face. So
who's going to
play?
Doing
he
then?
Play. I okay. play. You play. It's okay. Okay.
Okay. So what are we going to do then?
This is not the rule of the World Championship. No, it's okay.
Okay. So am I going to have a go, or somebody else going to have a go? What are we going to do?
It's your turn. You go.
Am I go? Okay. Right. Have a go.
And then it'll be me.
I'm going to take a card. I'm going to. I'm going to spend, in order to unpetrify Zeus, I need to spend an activation and Art of War card. That's not an activation, is it? Or is it? Is that my activation for the turn?
Yes, but it's all what you do.
That's okay. That's all what I do. So I'm going to do that. And that will be my turn. I'm
going to de-petrify him.
I de-petrify him.
Okay, so then it was my turn. So I activate the centaurs.
Okay.
Okay.
And then it's you.
Okay, if you want.
Yeah, that makes sense.
So, I take a card. Oh, nice.
Oh, yes.
I need because he's not on, on the field.
Yeah, yeah.
So, I put to take two cards. Or
you can do, or you could save it because you could save it because you might want to. When you get another Ares card,
you might
bring her on, because you've got lots of cards of her, and you can't do anything. Okay, and that it?
Okay. You play.
I play.
No big deal.
I don't know which way I'm playing.
So you lose. So busy
talking about stuff.
The situation is serious, huh, Leonid?
I play Athena, and I will absorb this Omphalos.
Yep, you absorb that Omphalos. So because he absorbs an Omphalos, so you play an Athena card, takes an Omphalos card, which counts as an Art of War and has the special ability to heal a point of damage. Even if you spend the Omphalos card, it goes out the game. If you use it as an Art of War card, it just goes back into your discard pile like normal, like a normal Art of War card. But if you use it to heal, you takes it out of the game.
Yeah, it's
but that Omphalos still counts towards the four you need to win.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And I will immediately discard it to heal one hit point.
I thought you would. Which ends her turn.
Yes.
So you're finished?
I'm finished. So. Oh.
No.
It's you.
It's me. I will draw a card. I will. First, Leonidas move. Leonidas has a move of one.
If we kill the girl, we win.
You win the game.
We win the game, yeah, that's right.
I say nothing.
But it's what, look what I have. Look what I have.
You are not a good player. You are not a good player. It's my fault.
No. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll take two cards.
Yeah.
No. You just broke our concentration because you broke one miniature.
That's right.
It's really unfair.
I'm sorry.
It's taken a lot of effort getting this set together.
Yeah, exactly.
And you just.
Yeah, I said to be
like Ares, you know, stamping around, breaking everything. I don't know. Okay, so I think when I throw lightning bolts at people,
it targets everybody. Yes.
So
including
my friends.
Your friends.
It's kind of indiscriminate throwing lightning bolts into things, but it's kind of funny as well. Well, Zeus is also not bad in a fight, actually. So I think. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to play Zeus. It's my first activation. I'm going to move Zeus into here.
Hello. My name is Zeus.
My name is Zeus.
Hey, and Daddy, don't hurt me.
You deserve to be put over my knee and thoroughly spanked for being naughty and fighting against us. I am the king of the gods. Right, so I think I'm going to get 8 dice.
Yeah.
I have 7.
It's gonna hurt.
It's gonna hurt.
Seven, it's a nice number. Bim!
One goes there, two fives, and what have we got? Oh, we'll have three fives and one spare dice. How many? Seven, did you say?
Mm. So three.
That's three hits. That's three wounds.
One, two, three. How many have you got? Down to four.
She's down to four. Okay, and she's stuck because we've got a blocker there, so she can't get away.
Two blockers.
We've got two blockers.
Blocked twice.
What's leader do? I can't remember what leader does.
So if you have, if there is a troop in the area of the unit you just activated, you may get one activation card of this troop and then activate this troop right away without spending an art of war card.
If you have a leader. So Heracles and Zeus are leaders.
Yes. If you have a leader and you have an allied troop in your zone, you can search for this card in your deck, and then you can activate this troop without spending an audible card.
As a second unit.
Oh, that's a shame.
That's a shame.
I should have done that the other way around, shouldn't I? Never mind. Never mind, but this is all part of the learning. If I'd known that, if I'd been paying attention, I would have moved the Spartans in there for their turn. Oh, I couldn't activate the game because that would be twice in one turn.
But
so I couldn't have done that anyway.
You would have gotten their card.
I would have got their card for free in my hand.
Yeah. Okay. Yes.
Okay. Okay. So, what am I going to do? What I think I might also do is use an Art of War card to buy a second action, which will be, and I'm doing this because I find it amusing. Heracles was really good in the game I had before. I'm going to move Heracles. He's going to go into this area here.
Hello. Is he going to throw the ruin?
And he's going to throw
the column.
One of the things, he's going to throw parts of these ruined columns at the enemy soldiers. He's so strong. He can do this with forest. He can throw trees at people. He can throw ruins at people. And one of the reasons why we have these 3D terrain in the box is that this is a marker for this area, and when he throws it, it's gone. So the area is now open. It's no longer ruins. Okay. He's thrown all the ruins, and he can throw this two areas at them, because I don't want them running in and being a help for Athena.
Okay.
I'm just going to throw this straight at them. So he gets to do that. That's his attack. So I'll put that there. It's range of two, one, two. There's nothing to block the line of sight. This attack is seven dice.
Eight. His attack. What is his attack?
His normal attack. If he was in there punching, then it would be eight dice. He's throwing seven. Columns of stone at them.
You know what? You could do it on the area of Athena to try to finish her.
I could do it on the area of Athena. But then it would also attack Zeus and Ares.
That's a risk.
Yes, a but risk. she's down to four.
She's got four, and it won't kill her in one go. If it was one or two, if she had one or two, I would be tempted because it might just kill her in one go.
Yeah.
It's unlikely I'll get four. So
unlikely.
Don't take the
risk. Especially, Benoit's advising me. So it's definitely a bad plan. So I'm just going to make sure that these people aren't giving her an extra plus one to her defense. I mean, they might come in as well, but it's one less option to do it with. And it's fun to squish them. So what's their defense?
Her defense is six now.
These defense.
Oh, sorry.
These guys.
Their defense is four.
Okay. So it's evil, isn't it? Oh, that's a rubbish roll. How many were them? What, one? That three?
Yes, but don't forget one thing. What's you that? Are Heracles. You
I am Heracles.
Special power. You can re-roll up to three dice for free.
Oh. And by the way, it costs you one Art of War card to use this ability.
Yes.
Oh, so it does. Yeah, sure.
Okay. But re-rolling is free.
Re-rolling.
You can choose to re-roll up to three dice.
I think
because
I choose to re-roll.
The son of Zeus.
I am the son of Zeus. Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad. Dad's just over here, see. Okay, so how many of them are there?
Four,
okay,
I guess.
One's dead, two's dead, three's dead, four's dead, and I've got spare dice.
Oh, zut. In French, say, oh, zut.
Oh, zut. Zut alors.
Zut alors.
Zut alors.
Ça fait mal. It hurts you.
So Heracles is really nasty.
So the Amazons are dead.
Amazons are dead.
If Hades was on the board, he would regenerate and draw a card, but he's not on the board.
Yeah, because Hades is God of the Underworld and so on. So he's lounging around in a sofa off the table at the moment.
Yeah.
So but I've spent a lot of cards doing that.
So my turn.
So
I drew a card. So my Medusa is dead. And there is nothing I can do with my activation card, so I can discard two activation cards of a destroy unit to make an Art of War card.
Okay.
So basically
you can always use stuff. Yeah, even if you have anybody who's dead, you can just burn, and it doesn't have to be a pair. It could be
it's smart.
Two different. Yeah. So it means your hand is always useful. So
again, the guy who is imagining the rules is a smart guy.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea, yeah.
So these two count as Art of War card. And I'm getting a Hades card, finally.
Which means they're going to have the rest of the deck is Hades cards.
Probably.
And where is
he coming in? He's coming in. Just a slight
hit. Coming, but it's too late, it's my turn.
No, you may not have finished.
I'm done.
You're done, okay, right?
Take one card.
Oh, hi, Hades. Okay. Thanks for coming.
So,
it's about killing Athena now.
Yes, I want, but I have
they've
no,
got,
no.
They've got...
Where is the girl? Here?
Oh, it's too easy for you.
Where is the girl?
She's got... Two. She can move two, and she's got a range. Look at a range of two.
Yeah, but she...
Oh, yeah, this.
Yeah, this is her range of her attack.
Yeah, but if you
spend an Art of War card to go through the deck to pick a card.
Yeah. With this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Instead of, so you can either use it to take the top two, or you can use it to choose any card you want. If you wanted an Ares card.
I want an Ares card. So I go to.
So do you think there are any Ares cards left?
Yes, because
you do.
You can count.
One, you can count.
Oh, sorry.
You can count.
One, two, three.
So four. So there are five. So it says on the Ares card how
one.
Many.
Five.
It says there are five.
So you've got.
So there's one left. Oh. So you spend your card. You go through the deck. You get the Ares card you want.
Yeah.
And then you shuffle your cards. And that was so that you haven't had an activation yet. So what would you like to be for your first activation?
Maybe I play Ares.
Maybe you play Ares. Oh, that would be good. Yeah, okay. I like that.
And
now,
eight dice.
And my defense is only six.
Six. I play here.
Do you remember she had some girls who were helping her? Do you remember that?
Where are they?
I think they're sort of a smear.
On the bar.
Go on then.
Look this.
What's your defense?
Six.
Six.
Oh! One, two, three.
Oh, but it's over.
Yes, I kill you.
One, two, three. Okay, you need six.
You need six.
You could save.
So one, two, three, four.
You could make.
Okay, so you could be three automatic successes. Yeah. So he's got three
four.
Wounds.
I have four.
You've got four wounds. So you can make that
in five. Okay.
Yeah.
You could buy
so
one.
So you might as well buy.
Okay. No,
this was the one that's used.
Yeah, it's used.
This one is used. Yes,
one, two, three, four, five, six.
Then I put a four
seven,
and a
eight.
Five.
Yes. Okay.
This is for my power blocker initiative or my.
This is lost. This one is lost.
That one is lost because Mighty Throw. You need to.
I reward this.
Yeah, but you might as well make one of them a six.
Because if you roll a zero,
That's one automatic hit. You roll those.
And
if you don't roll any,
you don't roll any blanks.
You're dead.
And you win.
And we win.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the power of Ares. See this. Bing! Yeah. Bing! This is.
Athena dies. Athena dies. With sound effects.
The sound of.
Silence.
It's okay? We done? No, like professional.